nigga. Folk Dot, Swift King. Frogger Rillers, my man. Folk Dot, you understand what I'm saying?
Get ready for the documentary. Get your Mac man of the hour. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, that nigga go. Get over here. Get over here, nigga. We got some shout out to you.
That's the OG right there, Goldie Mike. Everybody know that nigga.
Hold on, come here, Mike. Come here, G. Come here. We're doing a documentary for the nation, for the Easy Greasy. I was just talking about you and Jacoby.
Oh, yeah, man.
Hold on.
Hey, I'll be right back.
Hurry up. We got to get the old guest, Destiny, God working mysterious ways.
Let's talk to him up.
Get ready for the documentary. They yo, Mac, man of the hour, coming to you soon, man.
Man of the
get
hour.
A little snippet of it.
Mike.
Coming soon. Shout out to Don Gage, King with it. You know what I'm saying? This shit going to be official, man.
We ain't playing no games. Check. My guy, Mike Dredd. Mike Dredd. You dig what I'm saying? These niggas, fam. Y'all better recognize.
You got a movie coming out.
Mike been down, so niggas
welcome
already know who Mike Dredd is, nigga.
Check it out.
Oh, man, shit's going to be hot,
preaching
man.
All my niggas in the hood.
Nigga, easy forever, nigga. It might seem, just because we got the name Easy Greasy, it might seem easy, but come out here and incorrect. We're going to put you in check, nigga. You know what I'm saying? Checkmate. That's all she wrote. The pencil broke, fam. Trying to move around.
You know, talk.
That's if you on that stupid shit. But if you real, nigga, it ain't where you from, it's how you come. It ain't where you, who you know, it's what you know. That's how real bad boys.
Chicago Heist, San Four Heist, the city. Shout out to the 6 million click. And you already know Swagger really click. You know what I'm saying? 747, Twin Barrels.
Money
like
Gang.
Money Gang.
Four Heist Entertainment, Easy Greasy Entertainment. You talking about real niggas? You latch your 3 P's. Public aid projects and penitentiaries. It wasn't meant for none of us. That's why we still ducking the system, see? If it wasn't for the government, I wouldn't be a convict, G. If it wasn't for them, I wouldn't have cheap prices on this coke and everything else. So today, thank your government for making you a convict. Thank your government for making you a gangster. Thank J. Edgar Hoover for all the faggot-ass niggas on that homosexual faggot-ass shit. You feel me? So thank your government and two fingers to them. Fuck y'all.
It gets no realer. You can't make this shit up, man.